Hello, and welcome to the history of movie theaters and drive-ins in Ocala. 1908. The Air Dome opens on July 13th. 1912. The Air Dome closes in November. 1914. The Air Dome reopens on March 23rd and closes again in November. 1923. The Dixie Theater opens on September 28th. 1932. The Ritz Theater is opened by Sparks Theater. 1937. The Roxy Theater opens as an Afro-American theater. 1941. The Marion Theater opens on September 11th. 1947. The Dixie Theater closes. 1948. The drive-in opens on February 24th. 1952. The Skylark Drive-In opens on July 17th. 1953. The Roxy Theater closes. 1958. On March 14th, the Ritz Theater underwent a change of ownership. B.S. Moss took over and rebranded it as the Florida Theater. The official grand opening of the newly named theater occurred on April 11th. 1970. The Springs Theater is opened by Florida State Theaters on June 17th. 1971. The Ocala Twin Theater is opened by Womeco on December 25th. The Marion Theater closes. 1975. The Springs Theater is expanded to two screens on January 23rd. 1977. The Bellevue Square Twins in Bellevue opens on December 25th. The Florida Theater closes. 1979. The largest screen of the Springs Theaters is split on December 21st, creating three screens. 1980. On March 14th, the Womeco Ocala Twin Theater expanded by adding a third screen. Remarkably, they managed to achieve this without dividing or splitting up the largest screen. 1982. The Cinema and Pub opens on March 30th in the Shady Oaks Mall. 1984. Litchfield Theaters opens the Cinema's Ost 5 on August 24th. The Skylark Drive-In closes. 1985. 1985. Cineplex Odeon takes over the Springs 3, keeping the Plitt branding until 1988. 1986. The Cinema N Pub became the Cinema Pizza Pub on May 2nd. 1987. United Artists takes over the Cinema's West 5. 1988. The Bellevue Square Twin Cinemas is renamed R and R Family Twin. The Cinema Pizza Pub closes. 1990. The R&R Family Twin in Bellevue is renamed Bellevue 2 as Cobb Theaters takes it over. The Ocala Triple Theater is rebuilt by Womeco Theaters as the Boulevard 6 Theater, opening on August 3rd. 1994. Cobb Theaters takes over the Boulevard 6 Theaters. Carmike Cinemas takes over the Springs 3 Cinemas from Cineplex Odeon. 1997. The Regal Hollywood 16 in Ocala commenced its construction under the management of Cobb Theaters, and it officially opened its doors on September 19th. Regal Cinemas buys out the Boulevard 6 Theaters. 2000. Regal closes the Boulevard 6. 2001. Sunstar reopens the Ocala Center 6. The UA Cinemas West 5 closes. 2007. A sinkhole forced the Ocala Center 6 to close in February. The Ocala Drive-In closes. 2008. The Ocala Center 6 reopens on April 18th. 2010. Carmike Cinema starts to show movies on two screens at the Marion Theater on May 27th until 2012. 2011. The Ocala Drive-In reopens. 2014. An IMAX screen is installed at the Regal Hollywood 16. 2016. The Ocala Drive-In opens its second screen. 2020. The Epic Theaters of Ocala opened on February 25th, boasting 12 screens, including two Epic XL screens. 2023. The Bellevue 2 closes on January 15th. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.